The women were hit around 8 o'clock last night as they walked across the northbound lanes of Landstar Boulevard near Island Cove. Tonight, the FHP is still looking for the driver that sped away from the scene. WESH 2's Trevelle Island is live in South Orange County, where you talked to those family members, Trevelle.
Yeah, Amanda, it was absolutely heartbreaking to speak to those family members. As you can imagine, they are devastated. What makes this even harder for them to deal with is the fact that the driver left the two women lying right here in the middle of the road, not caring enough to stop. Her smile warmed the hearts of the people who knew her. Now her family is planning the funeral of 77-year-old Morelia Arias.
My mother, she gave my life, she gave everything to me.
Friday night, Arias and her friend, 82-year-old Geraldina Lopez, were crossing Landstar Boulevard to go visit family members when they were run down and killed. The driver kept going. Investigators say the impact was so forceful, it sent the women flying at least 60 feet. The family wants to know, how could the person responsible be so careless?
It was an accident. How it happened, I really had no understanding yet, but it's an accident. This whatever person did that, it wasn't on purpose, and the wrong thing is that he just took off.
Geraldina Lopez came to Orlando just 3 days ago from Colombia to visit Arias. Highway Patrol troopers say the driver who killed them was speeding. Now they're searching to find the person behind the wheel. Morelia Arias was taken from her family too soon. They say finding the driver won't make them feel any better, but it will give them a chance to ask why they didn't stop, leaving two older women lying in the middle of the road.
I have an explanation of what happened will really probably give me a little more relief to all this pain, but it's not going to bring my mother back, so.
But at least you'll
really be I really will be in peace, more peace.
Investigators say they are looking for an older model white Honda vehicle. They say it should have extensive front end damage. They also say it has a spoiler on the back and also halogen lights or blue tinted lights. If you know where this vehicle is or if you can help them find it, call the crime line. For now, we're live. Trevelle Island, WESH 2 News.